Good morning. So it is day two in Hawaii, and I woke up at 6:30 this morning because I'm used to waking up at 8:30. My body just wants to wake me up, even though I definitely should get some more sleep. But I decided that instead of staying up, I wanted to go and explore a little. So Taylor's back at the pool house, just sleeping in. And I am at this like lookout, and then I might go to a beach after this and just edit. So I found a little spot on this beach that's like 5 minutes from where we're staying, and I just laid out a towel and edit the vlog from yesterday and eat some chips. So I am pretty content right now. A fat chip. So I have this habit where, kind of a pet peeve actually, I have to eat a chip in one bite. Like, I hate like eating half of it and having the crumbs go all over your face. So these chips kind of piss me off because it takes like so many bites and crumbs get all over my lips. I don't know. Does anyone do that? Like, it's just me. I've never met anyone that does that too, so. So we just had brunch at Moena Cafe, and Taylor had her eyes on this waiter. She thought was super cute, literally. She's making moves out here in Hawaii, guys. Look at this. Taylor.
Gosh, dude, she got a date.
Oh my god.
True.
We're gonna have our bubbies now. I got vanilla, chocolate, with coconut, and strawberry.
Strawberry, chocolate coconut, and chocolate espresso. So we'll see how that goes. I don't even know if I like mochi.
Cheers.
I love how these look.
Like stuck together. Strawberry's good.
Living the good life full of goodbyes. My eyes are on the gray sky, saying I don't wanna come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm higher up off wood. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out.
Taylor, doesn't the water look like blue gator? It's my favorite Gatorade, blue one. That's what it reminds me of. Yeah, glacier blue. That's what it is.
It's raining, even though it's like really sunny. And Vivian is sunbathing in the rain. Who are you?
But it's hot, so it feels good, and I'm really confused right now.
Who are you?
I wanted to get a tan.
This is only your second day.
I'm gonna get a tan.
Look at like the raindrops.
Raindrop. Drop top.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, like
it was kind of funny all of a sudden, actually.
Yeah. Okay. Next time, tan.
In like an hour, it'll pass.
Yeah, okay.
So we're gonna go ahead and go to Kalua Ranch, or Kaloa Ranch. And it's basically where they filmed like Jurassic Park, Mike and Dave Need Wedding Dates, Lost, a bunch of different popular movies and stuff. I'm gonna do that. It's Taylor's first time on ATVs. And I've gone a couple times, but nowhere like this. So we'll see how this goes. So bright.
I'm excited.
Yeah, Yes, 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 yes. We're gonna go on ATV
to work.
Come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm higher up off wood. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out in the override. Oh, I'm from the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the hype. All my boys are with me going up for the night. But who cares? Who cares?
Look at the pretty horses. Hello.
Caution. Horses might bite.
Bite me.
Bite me.
Hi, pretty boy. Hello. Hi.
I'm gonna name you. I don't know.
You see yourself in the camera? Pretty.
They're best friends.
Like us.
Oh, just bit him. Look at his hair. Look at his middle part.
Check out. Oh my gosh. Who does that remind you of?
Rocking the middle part.
Cute. Inside joke, sorry guys.
Another one.
Hey, how are you doing, huh?
I made some more friends out here.
Now we have more friends to hang out with.
We're so popular. Wanna go to the beach later? Me and my buddies out here, we're chilling. It's a nice day here in Hawaii. They're eating a rock.
Well, yeah, what is that? Like a salt rock?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, but they're not salt, do they? They're best friends, just like Vivian and I.
Catch you at North Shore later, yeah? See you later.
Bye. Aloha.
Aloha. Mahalo.
Realize.
We have so much dust on our face.
We're so dirty. Yep.
Oh my gosh, look at the soap. Ew.
You wipe off this dirt. Hey guys, so we just rested for a bit. And now we're headed to China Walls with some friends we kind of just met. And yeah, so apparently like cliff jumping and stuff, which I don't know if I will do. We'll see. But I'm super excited and we're gonna catch the sunset. So let's do this. Taylor, where are we?
I forget what it's called.
China Walls, right? Isn't it called China Walls?
Yes.
Oh yeah. Out here. I don't know if I'm gonna jump, but
jump.
It's really pretty.
Do a flip.
Do a flip.
Vivian, you're so cute. You're like right in like.
I know
the
it's too bright. I haven't swam in months. That was like such a weird feeling getting into the water. Thank you guys for showing us around. I'll introduce you guys.
Sebastian
and Neely. Well, they're our awesome tour guides for the day. They actually showed us this little spot, which is pretty sweet. Ooh. You good, Taylor? Don't die. This is so nice! Wow, it's so pretty. The sky.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, it's like, called twin caves because
right
like yeah.
So like when it's big, waves will come through, and then all the water just spits back out.
Like up here?
No, like all the way down.
Oh, that's
right
crazy.
Down there. Do it.
Are you gonna jump?
Oh,
oh shit! Do it for Snapchat! Woo! Thanks, Sebastian!
Are you gonna do it?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh my god!
Oh my goodness! These guys are crazy!
You like your next shot?
No. He really climbed all that way. Dang. It's like 80 degrees out and he's cold. Hawaii problems.
Sun setting. Yeah, cold.
How do you know how to gainer off of this kind of stuff? Yeah.
Experience.
You want slow motion?
Dude. Yeah.
Gymnastics.
Yeah, slow motion.
Right. Do a flip for my vlog.
Yeah.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging right now.
Awesome.
Oh.
Catching the sunset. So pretty.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Look, we're matching so hardcore.
Yeah, we are.
Oh my gosh.
Hey.
Oh, and the shorts too.
And the shorts.
It was so pretty.
Now let's go get some dinner.
Yay!
Dinner time!
Are we going to the restaurant you worked at, Sebastian?
Yep. Asagio.
I don't know about me, but.
Wow. You sit in the car while we eat?
Yeah. Keep the car running. I'll keep it warm.
He's just taking care of the check for today.
Sounds
That's
good.
That's what that means.
Sounds
if you
good.
Don't go in, you have to pay.
Yeah, let's go. Get us a discount.
Discount? Are you kidding me? I only got a 20% discount while I was... No.
Dude, they're crazy, those little groms.
Once I'm out here, there's a 10-year-old Senio.
Look at that little boy.
Oh
look at them.
Look at these little babies. That's crazy.
That little boy. Oh my god, freaking baby.
The sun. He's getting bugs in his teeth probably right now.
Nice.
Okay, so we're I don't know where we are. We're at a great place right now.
Yeah.
Getting a late night snack since we just had dinner.
Ice cream?
Ice cream?
No, yeah, they do.
Ooh, yeah, we should get vanilla.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, vanilla. Okay, so vanilla. Vanilla, strawberry. Vanilla ice cream, strawberry.
Banana, mochi, chocolate syrup.
Okay, yeah.
What are you getting? Huh?
What are you getting?
Food? Thank you. Oh, sorry. I just
want to
let you know you're gonna attack me.
Thank you. Take compliments.
Tips and compliments.
Yeah, I gave you a sip.
Taylor's real bold today. Trying to get some mans out here in Hawaii.
Yeah.
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 Oh my god, you guys.
Strawberries and bananas.
And
mochi,
vanilla ice cream and mochi. And chocolate sauce.
You know what was
saucy.
Almost yummier than this crepe? The guy who made this.
I don't know, this is a pretty good looking crepe.
Wait, this guy's coming to our car.
Let's go.
We gotta go.
This is the sketchiest area.
Yeah, so
I'm gonna try this crepe first. I don't care.
Polish. No, you need to try that right now. I'm gonna try
this. I have not lived until I've eaten this anyway.
Mm. Try like the skin part.
The skin part?
Try the skin.
So we're back in bed. It's like almost midnight.
Is it?
No, it's 11:30.
Oh.
Yeah, so we just ate our crepes in bed. Now we're laying in bed.
I'm gonna sleep early because West Side.
Yeah, tomorrow we're going to West Side.
West side.
To go
west
swim with sharks, west side. Dolphins, turtles.
Yeah, we're gonna go swim with some animals. Oh, gotta go swim with some turds. I suck at swimming, so I don't know what I'm doing, but you know, gotta live a little sometimes and do things you're not comfortable with.
Go beyond your
with.
Fears.
Exactly. Gotta conquer those fears.
Yeah.
I might drown in the process, but at least I died trying. Yeah, tonight, or I don't know what I'm saying. So yeah, that's basically it for the vlog, guys. I hope you enjoyed the day of today.
Promise, we just had a crepe. Like,
yeah, I'm just tired.
From
I'm
that really sugar rum.
Is that what sugar does to you?
No, only coffee.
Wait, yeah, okay. Island Brew Coffee is amazing if you live in Hawaii.
And go say hi. Go find Haley and say hi. And say Vivian sent you. So that was today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more Hawaii vlogs. We're going to swim with turtles. And I might go swim with sharks the next day.
Escalated real quick.
Yeah. But anyways, I guess you got to stay subscribed to
ATV Tours.
ATV Tours. Yep. Got a lot of stuff on our to-do list, so yeah, be sure to be on the lookout.
Stay tuned.
Yeah, stay tuned. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, this is all you. So wake me up in the